Isaac. Where's Robert? Is he...
I shot him, Ellie.
What?
I'm sorry. I had no choice.
Norton betrayed us, Ellie. He was ready to kill us. Isaac did what he had to do to save the mission. Come on! We gotta keep moving!
Now there are only four of us left! I can't do this!
Then we leave you behind! If you can't keep your head, you're a danger to everybody!
You are horrible!
Nobody's leaving anybody. Now come on. Let's get to the top of this mountain. Together! Together.
Start an avalanche if we all try to climb this.
What do you do?
I'll climb up first and have a look around. Maybe there's a safer route.
Thank you.
Ellie, come on. Norton was pointing a gun at my face. I'm sorry.
Is that supposed to make it okay? You never believed in me, or this mission, or us. I had to go find someone else to help me, and now he's dead. You sabotaged it, just like everything else.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that what you really think?
Yes. They brought you here at gunpoint. I guess that's what it took.
I'm not here because someone put a gun to my head.
Yeah, well, Norton's dead because someone put one to his.
Guys, I found a cargo cage, but it's wedged into the cliff. I'll try to free it and send it down. Ellie, you hear me?
We see it. Come on, Ellie.
Can you see it? Ellie!
Oh god! Look out! That's us! Get behind me!
Ah, shit! Try to drive it away!
Ellie! Ah! Ellie! Ellie! Ah! Ellie! Thank you.
Isaac, we're okay. We drove it off.
Oh, thank God.
Look, about Robert. I just don't understand why he would try to kill you.
He blamed me for all the trouble we're in. He kept pushing to go home. I kept pushing to stay.
But the mission is all that matters. I thought Robert understood that.
I'm here for you. I mean that. I found another lift point. Still no winch. You guys all right?
So far. We're just at the cage.
It's infested pretty bad up here. I hope I find a winch soon.
Isaac, just be careful. I don't need to lose both you and Robert in the same day.
Thanks, Ellie.
Thank you.
Thank you.
The winch. I'm gonna start it up. Hang on to something.
Wait. I don't like this.
Just talk to me. And don't look down. What's our next step?
Well, we now know that in order to turn off the machine, we'll need some sort of key. The researchers called it the Codex.
Okay. So where is it?
We have to make one.
And how do we do that?
The same way they did 200 years ago, with Rosetta's research. Oh my God!
Take it easy, take it easy. Just blown a fuse. Maybe I can divert power from the lights.
So, tell me about this, Rosetta.
Well, we don't know much. Just that the codex was made from her research.
Where will we find it?
In the facility at the top of this mountain.
Great. See? We're almost done.
That wasn't so bad. Not bad. I was crying the whole way. Just get me some solid ground under my... Oh, no! Help me!
Santo! Carver, give me a hand! Too heavy! No, no, I got it!
Don't you take me, please!
Take the whole cliff face down and us with
no,
it.
I can reach her. Just hang on to the winch. Santos! Give me your hand!
Isaac, it's too late for that! Take it!
Cover you! No!
God damn it! I had her!
It was gonna take us all down with it.
Isaac, the cliff's falling apart!
Come on, damn it, give me your hand!
I promised her! I could have reached her, but just had another second!
Isaac, it was pulling the whole cliff down. You couldn't have saved her. Can you get back up here?
Yeah. I think there's a way up around the side.
Ah!
You're a good man, Isaac. You did everything you could.
No, I didn't. I gave up, Ellie. I'm so sorry.
This must be the place. But how the hell do we find this Rosetta?
She must have a lab up there someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it.
How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danica doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you.
Is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there.
What the hell do we do with it?
Well, there should be a receptacle that feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
It doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. Nasty growth everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Online. sequence.
Following the whim of an angry god. It's an easy conclusion to draw, and I don't fault you for it, but you may be surprised to know that I'm a man of science. A man of fact and reason, cause and effect. And soon, you'll understand that I'm right about everything.
Dr. Earl Serrano, status update. It is well known that the surface of all markers contain glyphs. No one is entirely sure what they mean, but they exist as a distinct language we attribute to the markers' creators. However, our deep dig teams are reporting the discovery of another set of glyphs, a new set, found on the structures we've uncovered below the planet's icy crust. I've ordered several artifacts sent up for closer inspection. If this is what I think it is, it could change everything.
Sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
little trivia, Isaac, to put things in perspective. Fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
Of the 163rd. I bet they had access to some pretty cool toys. I'm gonna take a look around. Somebody got chop happy. There are severed heads everywhere.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
If the bodies are still here, so is her stash of weapons. This is too good to pass up.
Yeah.
Ready to take on an entire army.
Isaac, please tell me you're getting out of there now.
Yeah, I'll see if I can find my way back up.
You are at peace. You are at peace.
You have no regrets. You have no fears. You have no fears.
Fuck! Stop!
You have no friends. You have no family. You have no family. You are a machine. Activation failure. Reopen gas supply valve to continue.
Serrano, status update. It appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. Gills, along with what I presume are swim bladders and collapsible fins. This is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not always frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single, sudden event caused a flash freeze, trapping everything in the ice.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going. Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God, don't let them see you.
Thank you.
fact, Isaac, as you can personally attest, man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Soon.
Give up, Isaac. You're not getting out of there alive.
Shut up, Danik.
Thank you.
Ellie, how do we know this is even gonna work? Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
Transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face, you will understand why.
Let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
Simple. Leg bones connected. Well, you know, whatever the hell that is. It's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay. I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
It's hard to tell, but the outline is coming together.
Thank you. Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got. Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed. Got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
And this is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down. You don't understand what you're doing.
Oh, I misunderstood initially. That's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No.
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them. Bitch! You jammed the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Son
Check it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door!
God!
Ellie! Come on! Ellie!
It's no good! It's moving too fast! Isaac, do it. Just do it! Isaac! I love you.
Son of a bitch! Jam the door!
No, there's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
It's open! Go! I'm right behind you!
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door.
God.
Ellie, come on! Ellie!
It's no good. It's moving too fast. Isaac, do it. Just do it. Isaac! I love you.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got.
This was her mission. She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've gotta finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now!
I left her. Ellie.
Isaac, hey, keep it together. Come on, man, don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey, it looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. Where'd he go? I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch! Okay, all right, we're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just hey, keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.